Dragon flag is definitely one of the hardest core exercises in my arsenal. You're gonna start on the end of a bench, grab up above the head. I'm gonna bring my whole body up, and I'm gonna keep my abs tight and try to lower my body, but only keep my shoulders in contact with the bench, trying to keep my legs as straight as possible throughout the movement.